and all new across from the Mountain State. Governor Jim Justice announced the newest winners of his Do It For Babydog Round 2 vaccination sweepstakes. Brendan McCutcheon from Morgantown, Caitlin Roberts from Spurlockville, and Caden Staggers from Kaiser have each won the full four-year scholarship prize. Today marks the third of 6 weeks of prize giveaways as part of the sweepstakes. For a full look at the prize winners, you can find that on WTRF.com as well.